Next important enzyme which we are going to study is ribonuclease or RNase. It is also known as the RNases. So it's a ribonuclease is a type of enzyme or nuclease that catalyzes the degradation of RNA into smaller components. Okay, so ribonuclease is nothing but ribonuclease is a type of enzyme or the nucleases that catalyzes the degradation of RNA or breaking of RNA into smaller component. It catalyzes the degradation of RNA into smaller components. So for example, if you have a RNA like this, so when the RNA is present, so this particular RNA will be converted into small bits of component. So this is known as the RNases. So if the RNA is present, so RNA will be converted into similar to the DNases. So DNases in Martha, DNases. So DNA will be converted into small bits of fragment. So here RNases, the RNA will be converted into small bits of fragment. Okay. So we have in the syllabus two types of RNases. One is RNase A, another one is the RNase H. Okay, they are entirely different from each other. The example, the in your syllabus will be having the two different types of RNases, RNases A and the RNases H. So first we'll discuss the RNases A. So RNase A is a hexoribonuclease. Hexoribonuclease means what? Hexonuclease means that is there, it will cleave or digest RNA from the terminal ends. For example, if we have a RNA like this and if we add the RNase A, what it does is it will remove the RNA from its terminal end. See, now it has removed one nucleotide. Later like this. So step by step from one end it is going to remove the nucleotide. See here. So at the beginning it will cut only this portion. Okay. And then this portion like that. So from the end it start cutting the RNA molecule. That's why it is known as the exoribonuclease. Exo means what? Exo means outer side or the periphery. So RNase A enzyme is a exoribonuclease enzyme. It is a exoribonuclease enzyme. That means it will cleave or digest RNA from the terminal ends. Okay. And this particular RNase A enzyme, it uses the magnesium as cofactor. It uses the magnesium as the cofactor, and the source of this particular enzyme is bovine pancreas. Okay, the main function of the RNA is at RNase A is it hydrolyzes the RNA. That is, it removes the, it breaks the phosphodiester bonds. It breaks the phosphodiester bonds. So RNase A breaks the phosphodiester bond.